McIlroy. Billy Hamilton makes it 1-0 to Northern Ireland. Well, that's the bonus Northern Ireland were looking for. A perfectly orthodox driven free kick by Sammy McIlroy. The Scottish marking thoroughly unsatisfactory. Hamilton's glancing header. And Northern Ireland go in front. No side has scored more than once. And that's how tough it is. That's towards Wark. John Wark equalises for Scotland. The goal he's always been wanting. It started with that magnificent pass from Willie Miller. Split the Irish defence. Wark coming in at pace. And the driven ball.